Welcome to Rosmini College and welcome to our new international students for 2023. We are delighted to have international students back in numbers after a three-year hiatus caused principally by COVID. This morning, our international students will make their way up here to our sports pavilion where they will receive a traditional Māori welcome called the whakatau.
Hi, I'm Nico Snell. I'm the academic leader here at Rosmini College. Today, we are welcoming the international students. I'm excited to learn about their culture, to welcome them to the Rosmini community, and to introduce them to the New Zealand culture. Thank you.
Hello everyone, my name is Zhen Meng. I'm very excited to be in Rosmini College. I found out my friends and I was very happy to stay with them. Kia ora.
Hello everyone, my name is Kento from Japan. I run new at Kia ora. I'm very excited to meet new friends and teachers. Thank you.
안녕하세요. Hello everyone, my name is Roy and I came from Korea. This is my first day in Rosmini Intermediate. I'm really happy to meet other friends and then became friends with them. Kia ora.
Kia ora. Konnichiwa. I'm Ryota from Japan. I have met many Kiwi friends after Rosmini College. It's fun, but sometimes it's hard for me. However, I'm looking forward to spending great time with my friends and teachers. Thank you. Sayonara.
My name is Vasco, and I am from Peru. I have just started in Rosmini College. I learned a new word in Maori. Kia ora, that means hola in Spanish. I'm so excited to learn more about Kiwi culture. Thank you. Muchas gracias.
Kia ora, my name is Joseph Wolfkamp, and I'm a student at Rosmini College. It was wonderful having such a unique experience getting to know all the international students coming from around the globe. And when we did our campus tour and a few other activities, we really bonded in the brotherhood. And I cannot wait to get to know them over this few coming months and through this whole year. Thank you.